avoid self-isolation if they're contacted by an NHS test and trace or pinged by the COVID app. And lifting of coronavirus restrictions in Jersey has been put back until at least September due to the rising number of COVID cases. The officials say they're extremely concerned about the welfare of a missing 11-year-old girl from Bolton. High levels of cholesterol in middle-aged people could be linked to an increased risk of developing dementia. In what runners across England are gearing up for the return of Park Run today, the free 5K. That's your top news headlines this hour. Now it's time for the weather with Owain. Morning.
Naga, good morning. Hello to you.
Owain, thanks very much. Those are the latest news headlines from the Breakfast Studio. Now back to Sam and Dan.